Okay, so we got the sides off. Pretty rusty in there, but I think it's all surface rust. And that's pretty good steel anyway. That's in there. This side off as well. A lot of dirt in there. Needs to be cleaned out. Got a little issue with the this one here. And lubricant and see what happens. But it does work. And then it goes down that far, and that's it. More later.